From the Sanford Premier Center in Sioux Falls, the site of the State High School Wrestling Championships for 2018, I'm Steve Toome with another state champion from the Canton Seahawks, and that is Kellyn March at the 126-pound weight class. Kellyn, congratulations on your championship tonight. 4-0 the decision tonight. What were your preparation thoughts going into tonight's match?
Just a lot of training, and I knew I had the time, put in the time and the effort and stuff like that beforehand, so all I had to do go out and wrestle, so.
I talk about training and preparation, obviously, with your strong team. I imagine the practices are pretty intense.
Yeah, they can be. A lot of conditioning and making sure we're in good shape and ready to go.
Now, you guys are running away with the state team title again this year. In addition to your individual championship, how does it feel, though, you're going home with another team title?
It feels really good, and if you didn't know, we also beat the state record for a team this year.
Oh, well, congratulations on that. So you guys are writing some history tonight.
Yes, sir.
Now, talk about these fans. I think they're the loudest fans here at the state tournament. They've been cheering every one of your guys on. How's it feel when you're out on the mat and you got the cheering section behind you?
Feels really good. They really get you going and help you get ready for that match and do really well.
Kellyn, congratulations. I'll let you go celebrate with your family.
Thank you.
Kellyn March from Canton, another state champion, this one at 126 pounds in Class B for the Seahawks. Reporting for South Dakota Public Broadcasting, I'm Steve Toome.